messed up the neighborhood, and the neighbors around there that had, that lived there can tell you that was not a bad, that was a bad situation. We're not going to have that. We are changing our, what we do with the ministry. When we had the house at the college, I was against this, but this was policy before I came. They rented out some rooms to college students, so you always had college students in. We're going to use this house as our office. We'll be moving from Bakery in here to have our offices out of this house, and we'll run small group ministry, 8 to 10 people. It will all, there will be in at one time, and they'll all be supervised. And like I say, I've got friends that live around it, and I am very familiar with this house. It goes back in the 70s and 80s, one of the families that owned it at that time. I was very good friends with it. But it's already security systems, cameras and all set up in the house. Russell Goddard, that owns the house, has already set that up. It hits every door, and that's good because of my administrative assistant, that by herself, I don't know. I won't hurt her if she's coming to the door before she opens it. So we've got all that set up. We want to make it look like the neighborhood. I want, if you go by it, it's got no flowers. It never has had, because like I say, I go back in the 70s and 80s. I want to put something in that look like the neighborhood. We're going to have one sign, and it's going to be a mailbox. It's going to say the letters, FCA. That's the only sign that's going up. We want to decorate the front porch, put rocking chairs on, whatever, that make it look like the rest of the neighborhood. We want to be part of the neighborhood. We don't want to be anything else but part of that neighborhood and do our mission. And as all of you probably know, Jerry Jones is fixing to be free of it. And if you hadn't been on Jerry Jones at 7:30 at 8 o'clock in the morning or 4:30 at about 6 o'clock in the afternoon, it needs to be free lane because I'm going in every morning and every afternoon, and sometimes it takes them 35 minutes to get across town. So the neighborhood is changing. We want to be great neighbors, is what we want to be. And in the process, Ms. Jones and myself, we have visited every one of the adjoining neighbors and talked to them and made some really good friends out of it. We got a couple of people we become really good friends with, just visiting with them, talking with them, because we want them comfortable with what we're doing. And I give you my word that you'll have no problem with this. But we want to be part of the neighborhood and feel welcome, and we want everybody to be welcome to come and see what we're doing. We will still be working with college students, but it's going to be on a smaller scale, because any large scale we do, it'll be at a church or out of school. We are not a fraternity. We're not a frat house. We're not into all of that. That's not what we want to do. And at one of the meetings we had, somebody said, what y'all need to do is utilize churches. And I've already utilized 12 different churches this year to do functions. Because I work with the Biloska football team, Ramside football team, and we feed those kids, but we do it at churches. That's the way we do that. When we feed Boston State College football team, basketball team, we do it on campus. We haven't in the last couple of years because of COVID, but we do feed every athlete at Boston State College once a year, and that's about 400, but we do it at the college. We do nothing and will not do anything on that property more than 8 to 10 students at a time, and we have always, 100% of the time, be supervised.
Thank you, Mr. Wilkes.
Mr. Miller, I'm just curious. As I mentioned, Mr. Morton, about taking condition of the 6-foot-high price fence on the western boundary, or what's your thoughts on that? I'm just curious. I mean, that's about 300 feet or so you got to put up out there.
Don't bother me. And I would say this now. Since those pictures were taken, Mr. Goddard has cut down a lot of that back there. It's a little bit more visible than what it was on the pictures. But I have no problem putting the fence. I want to have what we got to do to fit in with the neighborhood. And I like working in my yard. I want flowers. I want color in the yard. And if you go by now, it doesn't have, and it never has had. But we want to improve it. We look like the neighborhood.
Thank you, Mr. Wilkes.
Willis. All right. We have excused our time, so we'll switch over to the other side. Is there anyone wishing to speak against this request, if you'll come forward? I'm sorry, what was your last name?
Johnson.
Okay.
Whenever I rode by and saw the sign, I always went to the attorney, I was going in there. And I'm still opposed to it, but I've been listening to what he's talking about doing. And I still against it. I think it's a need for what he's trying to do, but not the rest of the neighborhood. Crawl more traffic to the street already. It's in an overlay where you aren't supposed to have so many vehicles in the driveway and you aren't supposed to park in the grass. So I know there's going to be times when there would be more vehicles than what they have concrete for. That's all park on. So like I said,
thank you, Mr. Johnson. Is there anyone else wishing to speak against this request? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners for any final thoughts or discussion. All right, there being none, I'll ask for a motion.
Madam Chair.
Commissioner Bailey.
Case we looked in front of us now, CU-2022-07. I make a motion that we approve for the conditional use permit at this facility.
And concerning the?
Also include the stated conditions.
Okay. All right, so we have a motion to approve with stated conditions. Do I have a second?
I'd also like to add that one reason I'm supporting this is because I remember well when it was a rental house.
Yes.
And there were cars parked all over the place at times, and I'm sure that it was loud at times. And as the Mr. Willis mentioned, they tore up the inside of the house. And I think this would be a much better use of that property than to have it go back into rental. I think the neighbors would really dislike that more.
I agree 100%.
All right, any other discussion on the motion? All right, all those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, and the motion carries unanimously.
I think Mr. Wilson will be a
All right. We are moving.